refrain from singing and dancing.
Someone say four.
One, two, one, two.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm just amazed to see audience again. After all these months, thank you for coming. As you know already, we're called Blackstick because of these things that Al and I play. And that's forever kept us firmly locked in the lower income brackets.
It's not bad.
But we don't care.
No, we don't care.
No. We weren't after money anyway.
No.
Just women.
How's that working out?
Pretty good, actually. Okay, we've...
Speak for yourself.
I say no more. Well, let's see here. Oh, yes. Beautiful tune. Written by... By the way, we're playing the greatest hits from the 1920s. The latest hits from the 1920s. We're keeping right up to date here. And this one was written by Jimmy Noon, another Blackstick guy from New Orleans. And he played at the Apex Club in Chicago. And he called this one the Apex Blues. How appropriate.
What's your first melody note?
Mine is the D, RD.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah, okay.
That's is fine. This a rehearsal?
That's all I need to know.
Yes.
That's a good start.
Okay. One, two. And now for a...
Something completely different?
Something completely different, yes. It's fast.
More or less.
And it's got a title called Running Wild.
It's in there.
See it at the end.
Ta-da, ta-da. One, two, one. Thank you. fast, ask you one thing. Do you think it was fast enough?
Yeah.
If I had to do it all over again, I would have slowed it down.
Oh, no. No way. It was great.
But we're not going to do it. Yeah. By the way, you've been listening to the music of Blackstick. And on drums is Don Lepard. On the string bass, Don Cox.
Hello.
Behind the mighty console,
Don Vickery.
Tom Vickery.
One Vickery.
Oh, I get it now, okay. And on the clarinet, and about to be on the tenor saxophone, Al Pease. I'm Lloyd Arntzen. And I believe that I'm the oldest person in the room.
But
we're
one more.
We're going to call to the stage now our special guest. A wonderful singer, a wonderful daughter, Holly Arntzen. Welcome, her, please.
Thank you, Dad. Happy joy. Happy joy. Oh, my gosh. This is...
Well, she's getting serious. She's taking off her shoes.
Well, I tell you, I forgot my concert shoes, so I'm going to go bare feet.
I looked into them, their eyes. You got a certain little cute way of flirting with them, their eyes. Oh, they make me feel so happy. Oh, they make me blue. I'm no starling. I'm falling in a great big way for you. Oh, my heart is something you should start. It's something with them, their eyes. You'd better watch them if you're wise. Danger lurking in them, their eyes. I fell in love with you the first time I looked at you, them, their eyes. You got a certain little cute way of flirting with them, their eyes. They make me feel so happy. They make me blue. No starling, I'm falling in a great big way for you. Oh, my heart, you should start looking at them, their eyes. da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da do 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 ba ba da ba 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 da ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba da do do ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba ba ba. Thank you. Wow. There is nothing like real live human energy. Nothing like it. Oh. Now, maybe a little further down the line, we can get out the umbrellas for this next song, which is Cakewalking Babies. Walkers may go, but I wanna tell you about a couple I know. High stepping pair, heavy there, but when it comes to dancing, no one can compare. Well, here they come. Look at them demonstrating how it's done. My, ain't they devastating? Talk of the town. Their own. Now the only way to win is to cheat them. You may strive, but you'll never beat them. Strut your stuff, strut your stuff. Thank you.
train. They're in a class of their own. Now the only way to win is to cheat them. You may try, but you'll never beat them. Strut your stuff. Come on now. Strut your stuff. Ain't walking babies from home. Ain't walking babies from home. Here's a beautiful song. I forget who wrote it. Do you know who wrote it? He's Funny That Way. Anybody know who wrote He's Funny That Way?
Joe Swartz.
Thanks, Dad. Anyway, this song goes out to loved ones who love you, even when you're less than perfect. Those are the loved ones to really cherish, right?
So they say.
I never had nothing, no one to care. That's why it seems I've got more than my share. I got a man crazy for me. He's funny that way. When I hurt his feelings once in a while, his only answer, his warm little smile. I got a man crazy for me. He's funny that way. He loves to work and play with me every day. He'd be so much better off if I went away. But I'll never leave him. Should I go? He'd be unhappy without me, I know. I got a man crazy for me. He's funny that way. Thank you.
easy for me. He's funny that way. When I hurt his feelings once in a while, his only answer is warm little smile. I got a man who's crazy for me. He's funny that way. Though he loves to work and play with me every day, he'd be so much better off if I went away. Lovable and funny that way. Thank you. So there we were growing up in the wilds of Lynn Valley, in the house that my mother and father built out of yellow cedar and recycled maple floors, and us six kids.
That was when they had wood. I remember that.
Yeah. And it was old, old first growth, indeed.
And don't hold it against us.
No, that was carbon sequestration, Dad. That's a good thing. And in the living room was the record collection, and one of those records was by K-Star, and this song stuck with me ever since I was a young child. It's called I'll Never Say Never Again, Again. Yeah. I'll never say never. Again, 'cause here I am in love again, head over heels in love with you. And I will never say never kiss you again, 'cause here I am kissing you again. That's just the thing that I said I'd never do. I walked away and said goodbye. Well, I was hasty, wasn't I? I missed you so, you know, I thought I'd die. But it's all over now, throw my hat in the sky. I'll never say never again, again, 'cause here I am in love again, head over heels in love with the same sweet you. Thank you. again, because here I am kissing you again, and that's just the thing that I said I'd never do, and I will never say never love you again, cause here I am loving you again, head over heels in love with the same sweet you. You walked away and said goodbye. Well, I was hasty, wasn't I? I missed you so, I thought I'd die. But it's all over now, throw my hat in the sky. I'll never say never again, again, cause here I am in love again, head over heels in love with you. No. Thank you. Now, another major part of that record collection were albums by Bessie Smith, the old worn-out LPs, and this is one of her prize-winning songs. So, listen up, women. This is how she addresses a problem with a man. Very directly. It's called Do Your Duty.
So,
folks, musicians, when we get down to the DS, right? DS, we go back to the DS and then play right through B again. We'll do B for a second time and all the way through there.
The DS again?
Yeah, yep, don't do the coda.
Not till the last time.
It'll work out. It'll work out.
We'll follow you.
Holly was just handing out the BS.
Okay. If I call three times a day, baby, you come and chase my blues away. And when you come, be ready to play. Do your duty. If you wanna have some love, give your baby your last buck. And don't come quacking like a duck. Do your duty. I heard you said you didn't love me, baby. So says Lucy Brown. But I don't believe a word she says. No, she's the linest woman in town. When I need attention at home, I just call you on the telephone. Come yourself, don't send your friend Jones. Do your duty. Spot and give me all the service you got. I said, do your duty. If you don't know what it's all about, don't hang around my house and pout until you catch your mama chipping out. Do your duty. If you make your own bed hot, that's the way it lies. To realize I'm not trying to make you feel blue. I'm not sad. satisfied with the way that you do. I got to help you find somebody to do your duty. My radiator gets too hot. Cool it off, yeah, that's the spot. And give me all the service you got. I said, do your duty. If you don't know what it's all about, don't hang around my house and pout until you catch your mama chipping out. Do your duty. If you make your own bed, to realize I'm not trying to make you feel blue. I'm not satisfied with the way that you do. I got to help you find somebody to do your duty. I got to help you find somebody to do your duty. Let's hear it for this wonderful band. Les musicians! Woo-hoo! We're going to take a very short break, and we'll be back in about 15 minutes, so talk amongst yourselves, drink, eat, and see you in a few.
Be merry.
Yeah, be merry. Just like at Christmas.
Well done. So far, so Yes. But only by 7.5 years.
I'm under 80. I ain't that old. I ain't as old as you guys.
I don't want to be as old as you guys. Probably.
Hello.
Abalone.
Abalone.
Abalone to Glasgow.
Come on, Martha.
Come on, I go. There you go.
Your tubes to warm up. And my tubes to warm up.
Another one of those where I might figure out how to play fast.
Well, shall we scrape it off? Mm-hmm.
How fast you want it?
Not slow, not fast. Red is a ballad.
Borrow ball, says the visual.
Ball?
Alright.
Here we go.
One, two, hold on.
Thank you.
Margie. Lovely tune. Love it.
Skip someday?
Yep. Margie.
Skip someday.
Straight to Margie.
Margie. Yeah.
All right. And I'm always thinking.
But I like someday.
Oh, no, it's Margie, too.
Okay, I remember now what we're going to play. We're going to play a tune that was one of the first tunes ever recorded by a jazz band in the history of the world. It was recorded by the original Dixieland Jazz Band in New York
Featuring Lloyd Arntzen.
Yeah, featuring Lloyd Arntzen. I was quite young then. 1918, at the Victor, his master's voice, recording studios. And so here it is, Margie.
Thank you.
Margie. We're going to play one of the oldest tunes that we've played tonight. It's probably even older than Margie. It was originally composed, I believe, by Buddy Bolden, a cornet player from New Orleans, who never recorded, but he left his stamp on the world. And this is called The Girls Go Crazy. Well, when I first heard the recording of it was by Kid Ory, and they called it The Girls Go Crazy About the Way I Walk. But the true story of behind the song was The Girls Go Crazy About the Way I Ride. Yeah.
Do you have a bicycle?
No. And I'm not going to sing it. Well, there may be children present.
It's a blues in B flat.
No, oh, okay.
Starts on the four chord. It's an 8-bar blues.
I played it before, yeah.
Okay, we've got the arrangement settled down. I think we can go ahead with this. And then the stops only on the first chorus.
Okay.
Yeah. One, two. Thank you. upon my knee and she said, baby, I'm crazy, crazy about the way you ride. She sat down upon my knee and she said, baby, I'm crazy, crazy about the way you ride. Yes, the girls go crazy about the way I walk. The girls go crazy with the way I talk. The girls go crazy about... Yes, the girls go crazy. Yes, the girls go crazy about the way I run. The girls go crazy about the hum and hum. The girls go crazy. Yes, they go crazy. Holly to come back to the stage.
I feel very encouraged. Oh, yes, I do.
Isn't this incredible, folks? Isn't it incredible to be here together? Like, it's just, it's like Devonshire cream or something. It's so good. So we're going to sort of celebrate that fact with this song. And Dad, you wrote this for Grandpa's 80th birthday, right? Grandpa Arntzen. This is a fishing song. Grandpa was a troller. Do you care to add any details that I might not know?
It was back in the days when we had wood. And fish.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was long ago. And anyway, he was still going out fishing when he was in his 80s. And this is, by the way, this is, song is has an interesting follow-up to it. It's not done yet, but up in Night Inlet, there's a old fisherman named Billy Proctor, who knew our family. And so this song is called Where the Coho Flashed Silver All Over the Bay. And it's just a story about my dad having a good day fishing. Didn't lose any gear, fish bit. And so my son Tom was up in that area and ran into Billy Proctor. He's got a place up there called the Museum of Junk. And so introduced himself as Tom Arntzen. He says, oh, Arntzen, are you any relation to that old guy who used to fish around here named Arnie Arntzen? He says, yeah, that's my grandfather. And so Tom took out his guitar. He had his guitar on the boat. He was sailing. And he he played him the Coho song, the song we're going to sing him, about a really good day fishing. And when it came to an end, Billy jumped up and he says, I was there that day. And of course, it's a fictional day. So that gives you an idea of the power I have as a songwriter.
And now that you know of his power as a songwriter, We are going to sing this song together. You're going to sing the chorus, and we're going to sing it so that we, all of us, will do everything humanly possible to bring back the fish, bring back the wild salmon, bring them back to abundance. It can be done. And we're going to dedicate it to all the grandchildren who are here in the audiences. Dad's nephew, Noel, and Daphne's nephew, James, back there. Let's do it, folks, okay? So jump in on the chorus. We're going to be counting on you. Here we go. Where the coho flash silver. From Port Hardy one morning I cast off my lines. The sea was all smooth and the weather just fine. For Castle Rock I was headed away, where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. All right, folks, did you get that? Okay. Take a big breath next time, we want to hear you. It was just before dawn when I reached the fish grounds. I lowered my poles and I let my lines down. I lit up my pipe, waited and prayed. Here we go. To see the coho flash silver all over the bay. See the coho flash silver all over the bay. Well, the sun came up shining and so did the fish. All the gurdies were humming, what more could I wish? The bells were ringing, I was making it pay. Your turn. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Well, they bit all that morning till well after two. So hungry they strike at an old leather shoe. This has got to be heaven, to myself I did say. Your turn. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Did you do? I showed them silver darlings 202. They said, "You're highliner, you're the best here today." Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Now there are doctors and lawyers and bankers and more. Well, there's your big wheels and dealers with their big deals galore. But let me be a troller and king for a day. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver all over the bay. Where the coho flashed silver.
Good. Crazy?
Yeah.
Ah. Crazy.
Good stuff.
Here's one of the most beautiful songs ever written. Yet another one. What a program we're doing here.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm astounded.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that'd be good. Okay. Oh, one, two, three, four. Crazy for thinking. Oh, stop. Sorry. No, wait. Sorry. I can't do that. No. I got to look up the words. Like, you can't sing the words wrong to this song. I just got overexcited. God damn it.
One and two.
Yeah, really. It's in here somewhere. Oh my God. Oh well. I'm sad and I'm embarrassed, but I'm not ashamed. Okay, here we go. All right, I'm going to hang on to it. All right. No more of that. Poets read their words. Okay. Okay, here we go. Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why should I let myself worry? Wondering, what in the world did I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Oh, worry, why should I worry. Wondering, what in the world did I do? I'm crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. For trying, and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy, oh so crazy, going crazy over love.
Thank you for your kind applause and your acceptance.
My castle's rocking.
All right then.
Okay.
It's rocking. I would just like to take this opportunity to dedicate this song to the incredible staff and the people at Herman's that have kept this place going through thick and thin. And here we are again today. All you folks, Ashley and the people in the kitchen and the people in the bar, thank you so, so much for making this all possible for us. Okay. A one, two, three, four. Come on up some night, my castle's rocking. You can blow your top, everything's laid on free. On the top, wait, sorry. I think I'm not hearing this correctly. Exactly. Life is too short to go through it wrong, right? You know, it's like, okay, no excuses, but you know, we play gigs twice a year, whether we need to or not. Okay, can I hear that? Okay, thank you. Okay, one more time. Thank you. A one, two, three, four. Better. Come on up some night, my castle's rocking. You can blow your top, everything's laid on free. On the top floor, third door to the right, that is where you'll find me. Stop, is there, the girls fairly romp with glee. Now don't you worry about a thing, 'cause I'm paying the cops for protection. Jumping, oh my castle's rocking, run on by and see. All right, I said, come on up some night, my castle rocking to and fro. You can blow your top, 'cause it's laid on free. On the top floor, third door to the right, that is where you'll find me. Stop and there, the girls fairly romp with glee. Now don't you worry about a thing, 'cause I'm laying it on the line for protection. Tell them cats downtown, they ba 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 da da ba da da ba 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 da ba da ba di ba 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 da ba da ba ba da ba da ba ba da ba di ba di ba di ba da ba ba di di ba di di ba di di ba 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 da 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 ba da ba di da ba di ba di ba di ba di ba di 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 do 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 ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da ba di ba I said, come on up some night, my castle's rocking to and fro. You can pay your top, everything's laid on free. On the top floor, third door to the right, that is where you'll find me. Stop it there, the girls fairly romp with glee. Now don't you worry about a thing, cause I'm laying it on the line for protection. And in celebration of this great day, and that our musical friend, Mike Demur's mother, Gabrielle, is here today, and his girlfriend, Erin, we send out this song to Mike. We know he's singing in the spheres. That's what he's doing.
Oh, I don't have it.
Oh, don't you? That's okay, Tom.
You go.
No. You need it. It's got a verse.
A line of blues. I got a copy here you can have.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, let's share.
Oh, do we have to?
I don't know how many of you knew Mike, but is a fabulous musician. And Mike achieved what every musician aspires to. He lived his life in music, and he had a hit show, and he had the most beautiful voice singing Roy Orbison songs. And he was in demand. He was getting paid money. He was traveling. And he really achieved everything that he set out to do. It ended far too soon, but just been really feeling his spirit. Oh, I got it. Here. Hang on, Tom.
I've got all kinds of time.
Can I get my chart back?
I'm in no rush.
You're a good man, Tom.
As long as it's not dinner time, right?
Here we go. Look, there it is.
Wow.
Thank you.
You said three flats? You got it.
Right.
Three of them. Three of them.
Okay. Yeah.
One, two. Oh, one, two, three. I feel so lonely. I'd give the world if I could only make you understand. It surely would be grand. I'm gonna telephone my baby, beg him, won't you please come home? When you're gone, I worry all day long. Baby, won't you please come home? Baby, won't you please come home? I have cried in vain, never more to call your name. When you left, you broke my heart, but that will never make us part. you please come home, I mean. Baby, won't you please come home. Much, folks. We're here with our last song for you this afternoon, and we thank every single one of you for coming and sharing this glorious day with us. What a beautiful, beautiful afternoon. Thank you. This is going down in the record books in my memory bank, that's for sure. So we're going to finish off with a good old tune called Atlanta Blues.
How fast do you want to hear?
Oh, about like this, Dad. Yeah, right. This one, Tom. It's this
okay,
one.
Okay.
Let me think.
Tom's got my chart.
You don't have a chart?
Tom's got it.
Tom's got it.
Oh, that's got it.
Don't worry about it. No, you worry about it.
It's just a tune.
No, here.
It's just a tune. Here.
I actually have this chart.
This is all part of the act. It's to bring you into the process of doing gigs. A 1, 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4. Up at Five Points, talking just my daddy and me. Walking us away from old Peachtree. Possessions, 9 points of the law it used to be. Well, 5 and 9 make 14 points, but they took him away from me. Well, I know I'd be satisfied if I left you and took a ride. If I reach Atlanta and I got no place to go, won't you make me a pallet on your floor? Well, won't you make it soft and low, so low. I said make it soft and low, so low. Well, I'm all alone, I ain't got no place to go. So won't you make me pallet on your floor? Make it now. For you some red hot beans. Go on, Al. For you some red hot beans. I get up in the morning and I cook for you some red hot beans. And that's to show I appreciate just what you've done for me. When Mr. Tom tickles the piano keys. Come on now. Wondering how you're gonna save face in this difficult world. Now, folks, if you're wondering how will you save face, how? Listen carefully, listen to those deep sounds when Don Cox plays on the bass. Come on now, Don, come on. Want to appear dumb. I said, no, none of us, we don't want to appear dumb. Learn to count to four, tap your feet then some more, when Don LaParte plays on those drums. Come on now, Don. Thank you. Oh, won't you make it soft and low? I said, make it soft and low, yeah. Well, I'm all alone, and I got no place to go. So won't you make it, 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 make it. Well, we're all together now, and we got some place to go. So won't you make me pallet on your floor? Just like we planned it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Take a bow, everybody. Yeah. Thank you so much. Take a bow, guys. Thank you. See you the next time.